Dora the Explorer. Dora saves the Crystal Kingdom. Dora and Boots were enjoying a beautiful day outside. Boots wanted to listen to a story, so Dora found a book called The Crystal Kingdom. Dora and Boots settled down to read the tale together. Once upon a time, there were four magic crystals that brought color to the Crystal Kingdom. They were yellow, green, blue, and red. When they joined together, they made a beautiful rainbow. The townspeople loved their colorful world. One day, a greedy king used his magic wand to take all the crystals for himself. Without the crystals, the town lost his wonderful color. The king hid the crystals in other stories where no one could find them. A brave girl named Ellie wanted to rescue the crystals. She searched all over, but they were nowhere to be found. Suddenly, Dora's crystal necklace started flashing. It shined a rainbow that ended the kingdom where Ellie lived. Ellie flew out of her story and appeared before Dora and Boots. She asked them to help her find the crystals. Dora and Boots jumped into the book with Ellie. Dora checked map for directions. Map said the yellow crystal was in the Dragonland story. The green one was in the Butterfly Cave story. The blue one was in the Magic Castle story. And the red one was in the Crystal Kingdom story. Let's go find the first crystal. To the first story, La Primera Historia, said Dora, and off they went. Dora and Boots landed in the Dragonland story. They found a knight who was fighting a dragon, but the dragon was friendly. Dora thought quickly. She used a rope from backpack to lasso the sword so the knight and the dragon would stop fighting. The knight and the dragon were glad to become friends, and the dragon knew where the yellow crystal was hidden. He had seen the king put it inside a cliff. The dragon flew Dora, Boots, Ellie, and the knight to the cliff. With his fire breath, the dragon blasted the cliff open to show the yellow crystal. But the king tried to steal it with his magic wand. The knight raised her shield and blocked his spell. Now Dora had the yellow crystal. The knight gave Dora the shield to help her on her quest. Next, Dora needed to find the green crystal in the Butterfly Cave story. La Segunda Historia, she said. Everyone made it to the Butterfly Cave in the second story. The green crystal was inside the 12th cocoon. Dora and Boots counted to 12 and found the crystal. Butterfly hatched from the cocoons and gave everyone a pair of magic butterfly wings. Now Dora and Boots had to find the blue crystal in the magic castle story. Let's go find the third crystal. La tercera historia, said Dora to get into the third story. In the magic castle, Dora and Boots met a magician named Enrique. The blue crystal was hidden in his hat. Abracadabra, said Dora, and she got the crystal. To help her on the way, Enrique gave Dora his magic wand. Now, to save the Crystal Kingdom, all Dora needed was the red crystal. To get into the last story, Dora said, La Cuarta Historia. Dora and Boots were in the Crystal Kingdom story. The greedy king had put the red crystal in his crown. Dora and Boots used their butterfly wings to reach him. The king cast a spell and sent rocks flying through the air. But Dora and Boots blocked the rocks with the shield the knight had given them. The king used his magic wand to cast a spell on Dora, but Dora had a magic wand too. She blocked the magic, flew up to the king, and got the red crystal. The crystals are for everyone to share, Dora told the greedy king. He realized she was right. With all the crystals back, the color returned to the Crystal Kingdom. The king was surprised when he saw everyone sharing the crystal. He saw that they were happy and he wanted to share and be happy too. The king gave Ellie his crown and made her the queen. La Reina. The town threw a party to celebrate the return of the crystals. Dora and Boots knew they couldn't have gotten the crystals back without the help of all their brave friends. The end.